Once you have your wireless interface control remote and machine up and running, there are several options for changing parameters and viewing status updates from the machine on the home screen of the remote. To navigate the home screen, use the Enter button to switch between menu options. The selected menu item will be highlighted in green. Once the field of choice has been highlighted, use the Increase and Decrease buttons to change the value or selection in the field. Parameters that can be changed by the operator from the home screen are as follows. Process Selection. Here, the operator can select the process they would like to use. The selection menu will contain all of the same processes available from the front panel of the machine. Arc control parameters can also be adjusted from the home screen and will vary based on the process you have selected. Voltage or amperage. Depending on process selection, the remote will automatically allow you to adjust the appropriate parameter based on a constant current or constant voltage process. Also included on the home screen are several icons which display information regarding your machine status. Engine On icon indicates that the engine is running. Fuel icon indicates the engine's fuel level. Remote Battery Level indicator indicates the battery level of the wireless interface control remote. Air Compressor indicates that the air compressor is on or off for Big Blue 600 and 800 Air Pak models. Program Indicators. If programs are activated, this field will let the operator know which saved program they have selected. Dual Machine Indicator. For dual operator machines, this icon displays which side of the machine the remote is controlling. This field will be blank for single operator units. 14-pin Accessory Indicator. This field lets you know when a 14-pin accessory is connected to your machine. Contact or Status Indicator. This field indicates if there is output at the weld terminals. For remote processes, this field can be selected and changed based on the desired contactor status. And finally, the Engine Service Indicator, which illuminates when the unit is due for preventative maintenance. You now know how to navigate the home screen of your wireless interface control remote.